Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. We just did the first paladin quest, and now we are about to do the second one. So let's talk to Jen Linz again, and activate the second quest, which is called Honor Lost. Let's go to the Black Shroud first. I want to buy a teleport pass. Yeah, but it might be easier for travel that way. I think it's between city, or is it just within the city? Makes sense, because there's a bunch of little aetherites all over the place. Get the paladin quest done, so who has more anima? I guess that counts me. At 42. Dude, this is gonna be so sad when we're like, we can't teleport anywhere. Start walking around. Anywhere in Olda, we should just walk around. I didn't check where we were going, but I knew we were going because JD kept telling me. But I didn't actually look myself. And remember, I'm just like, let's go to Mintoy Cellars, but... Yeah. I doubt we can, though. We'll see. I guess we can, probably. Hopefully. Bloody lights. Oh yeah, that random red floaty thing that would come up in the middle. Yeah, that random thing I do know. I do not see an NM. It's probably because this guy kills it or something. Okay, it should pop. Oh, it popped right there. Next to you. Divine Veil. Healer quickly piloted and you grow stronger by the day. What? Alright, so I just finished the second Paladin quest and I'm gonna end this video here and we're gonna go back to Ulda and pick up the third one. Or maybe it's the second weapon. It's the third one. But yeah, we are going to go and pick up that quest. So thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video.